check on, I can check it out. So it's smart, mark that as a question. Yes.
Nope, yeah, yeah.
Because it's so.
So.
Yeah, so that's your.
Wait, it says.
I got to private colors.
1-0-2. So that would be.
That's just fractional.
And running into, I was guessing.
I know what I did wrong there.
That's my angle.
I'm sorry, every time I have you here, I figure it out.
No, I can spawn good answers, I don't think. Not yet.
Mr. Goddard?
Yes.
The X actually. Okay, I have a question.
Right.
We're getting.
It was so.
We got to this.
Right.
But we multiplied 750.
Yes, but we're.
730, we got 115. And that would be the X. Was it eastward, the X axis?
Mm-hmm. Because you're going east.
Right.
Yeah, playing with velocity is that.
Wait.
30 degrees, what is the magnitude of eastward component in this velocity?
That would be.
Okay, so 750 cosine 30.
Same motion.
And we wanted in.
What kind of radians are these?
It's degrees. There you go.
Oh, well.
Mr. Goddard.
Yes.
Can you help me?
Sure.
I'll be here first.
Okay. I don't know what. I've been able to get all this throughout the homework and everything. I can understand. When it came to this, I don't know.
Right, we'll be calling.
Which paragraph, which pair of graphs represent the same motion? Put 3.
You put 3, okay. So the displacement, we'll look at the displacement because that's. Right, this is, yeah, that's the origin, okay? And so it's starting in positive territory.
Same on for those two.
So it's starting right here. And what is this included as doing? Okay, yeah.
Moving in a negative direction.
Exactly, so it's moving.
You just. It's like that.
Moving to the left, moving closer and closer to the origin, right?
And you have to, since you have inches per.
And its slope is negative, which would correspond to what with velocity?
Negative.
Negative velocity or something with this velocity.
Would be 2.
Yeah, oh wait, it's negative here and it's positive here.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, I don't know.
Okay. That's, I would, that's why, you know, sometimes it's easier to look at the displacement graph first. With this one, if you look at it, it's the origin.
See, no, I know that's a graph, but it's just to find the.
It's moving away faster and faster. The first second it's traveling this far, then the next second it's traveling, you know, this far distance. Which means that its velocity is getting.
So it would be 31 divided by.
Moving farther, moving positive.
No, because it's miles per hour.
And you can see its velocity is increasing. Does that make sense?
Yes.
Okay.
Did you try guessing, like estimating?
Emily, you had a question?
No, I'd like to figure it out.
Got any question?
No, I figured it out.
Okay. All right, thanks. That's probably enough.